our second year coming together as Gilead, as an employee resource group. And what's been amazing is how many people have come together, but also how many people from the other employee resource groups even are participating. Gilead is an organization that obviously has a lot of inspiration driven by the community.
Very glad to be here. Once in a lifetime opportunity. Amazing, amazing pride.
This is my second year, and we're just so excited to be here again. And the flow this year is even more fabulous than last year.
The light and let it shine just on the night like the 4th of July. 'Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show 'em what you work. Make 'em go as you shoot across the sky.
Diversity and inclusion, and what we do with the medicines for such a population as ours is incredible.
You're gonna leave them all in there.
You had an opportunity to come from London for Europe to Pride in San Francisco. It's been the most amazing experience. The float is great. Gilead are doing an amazing job for the community, and is so proud to be part of it.
So proud to be part of the Pride.
All the doors are closed, so you could open one that leads you to the perfect road. Like a lightning bolt, your heart will glow, and when it's time you'll know, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just on the night, like the
we were proud to walk along the Gilead Float today. Everything that you represent to this community, HIV treatment, prevention, is something here.
Yeah, and it's amazing being part of this family and then the bigger family of Gilead, and having Elise kind of learn from this whole experience. It's really, really powerful, and we're very proud to be part of it.
Lesbian Gay Pride Parade was an amazing event in San Francisco. The estimates are that there were up to 1 million people who lined the streets and watched us. Over 220 floats and exhibits and marchers walking through it, and Gilead was part of that for the second year. It was inspirational for all of us to be there. It was inspirational for all of the employees. We had gay, straight, bisexual, transgendered, all sorts of people marching with us. It really felt like a great community this year. Oh.